The award is subdivided into different categories based on the expertise of individuals. We look at business, as Beth has said, we look at business, finance, science, engineering, education, even divinity. Different areas where people have excelled in research. And research that can be a great benefit to Africa and the world as a whole. When we look at this lady, the person who is getting this award, she has delivered so much in the market industry. And recently, she has been helping women in terms of avoiding being marginalized. A lot of research work has been done, a lot of presentation, papers have been made. Based on that, the judges have looked at it. We have a very rigorous assessment. Last year, only 3 people were given that award. That's fair. This year, it's only 1 person. So we are expecting more people from different parts of the world, whether in the academia or in the professional world, based on what we have started, to become a fellow of that center.
This is the project, Angela the Jones, one of the top podcasts in Africa.
Sorry, Sam, thank you.
The project is CEO and Director of Solar Asset Management. Present a paper on the one aspect of financial exposure. That's what we're doing. What is the role of policy leaders in Africa? The central banks, policy makers, government, to ensure, because we sincerely believe that for Africa to reach the 2035 growth that or aim that they are trying to aim at, to become an emerging economy, we need women. And women form a significant part of the African population. And so it can't just all be growth, can have inclusive growth. And so Angela presented a very thorough research, which I would invite you to look at our website, the paper with life on the website. We help you, some of you, in terms of what you do, and how you can engage with other communities across Africa. So it gave me a great pleasure to invite Mrs. Angela J. Jones to receive this, to be conferred as a fellow
all the potential that we will tap at the promising